Scandal.
Scandal?
What scandal?
What scandal?
It's a witch hunt.
Do you remember that time you punched that girl in the face? You lit that kid's hair on fire? Threw that puppy out the window? Took a shit on that guy's lawn? Are you talking about the hooker?
Come on.
It's a hoax.
Not that again.
Not that hooker. The other hooker.
I don't even know that woman.
You talking about the blackface? When he threw the stapler at that altar boy?
Stole money from
that woman's pussy? Big deal. I slept with a hooker last night. Insider training. Mail fraud.
Lied to Congress.
All of a sudden, that's illegal too? Oh, come on. Who hasn't slept with a hooker? I've slept with three.
By the way, when you pay someone a large sum of money to keep their mouth shut, would it really kill them to keep their mouth shut?
You talking about the choking incident?
That's nothing. I would have choked that kid in a second.
Who are you gonna believe? It's a hoax. The league office? The witch hunt? The cops? Those people are corrupt. The FBI?
My assistants?
Come on.
My sister?
They're all out to get us.
They are all liars.
We don't cheat.
He didn't cheat. He's not a cheater. You cheated. We don't cheat.
Not our boys. We run a clean program.
And even if he did cheat,
which I very clearly did not do.
Everybody cheat. Everybody cheat. Everybody cheat. So what if we cheat?
This is America.
I understand. If everybody's cheating, that makes it even.
Cheating is not a bad word.
As long as you win.
Losing is a bad word.
If you cheat and then you lose, then that's awful.
This isn't about the player.
I stand by Coach.
Or the school.
If you're an enemy of Coach God,
he's clean.
You're an enemy of me.
Or the fans.
This whole community, all right, is built around that team.
It's bigger than that.
He's one of us. He's the winner. Winning is what's important.
Just win, baby.
Everybody likes a winner. You want to take charge, man? Winners win. We don't want responsibility for our actions. I want to win. We just want some guy to take charge and tell us what to do.
It's the American way.
There's something very comforting in that. What will it take for me to turn on Coach? I'll do whatever it takes. I don't know. I guess if, you know, you started losing, I mean, come on. You gotta win.